watching my video. My mother, she is good at cooking, especially croquettes. Do you know croquettes? Her croquettes is number one. So today, I want to try to cook croquettes. But so far, I have never cooked croquettes. Today is my first time. I am so excited. Are you ready? I think cooking croquettes is not difficult because the ingredients only three. This is pork and beef meat, onion, potato, egg, black pepper, salt, flour, and bread crumb. That's it. At first, boiling potato. Next, sauteed onion. Okay. This is pork and beef. Black pepper. I don't have potato masher, so I'm using the fork. This is okay. Next, I make a bowl, croquette bowl. Ikimasu. Flour.
できました。コロッケ、
This is ketchup and mayonnaise. So ketchup and mayonnaise, Aurora sauce. Do you know this one? This is instant miso soup. Very convenient.マッシュルーム味噌スープできました。できました。いただきます。I recommend you to try to cook croquettes. This is not difficult. Let's enjoy cooking.